What is up, YouTube? Welcome to a brand new video. It is currently 9:17, 17th of May. It's a Sunday evening and I'm about to go to bed. Why am I going to bed so early? As you can tell from the title, for a week, 7 days, I'm going to be waking up at 4 a.m. to get on with my day and just live the life that Dwayne Johnson preaches, that Elon Musk preaches, Gary Vee, to name a few. All these successful athletes and entrepreneurs preach this lifestyle of waking up early and kickstarting your day before anyone else. So we're gonna give it a go, see how it is, see if I enjoy it, see if I can get it done. It's gonna be very, very hard, so it's gonna take a week to film, it's gonna take a while to edit, and it's gonna put me through a lot of shit. So if you could do me a favor and go drop a like on this video, it'd be much appreciated. But like I said, it's currently 18 minutes past nine. I'm going to bed. I'll catch you at 4 a.m. for fasted cardio. Good night. What the fuck, man? This is gonna be fucking hard, man. Fuck! Let's get this shit out of here. That's a new low. 73 kilos. 3 more kilos left and then the cut's over. It's fucking cold. It's really, really, really fucking cold. Sun's not even up yet. That's cool. I think what I'm gonna find really hard today, especially today, not just because it's the first day doing it, but it's a rest day. So obviously I've still got my fasted cardio, but there's no training, no weight training today. So I'm gonna get bored. So I've got, and Mondays, that's my day off college, if college was on. So I'm not even getting any college work sent to me. I've got some assignments that I've got to do, so I'll probably crack on with some of them. So yeah, today I've got to just avoid boredom. Right, so some of you are gonna laugh at this. Most of you should probably laugh at this fucking cardio machine. It's if we could have a bike, if we could have a treadmill, even a rowing machine, I would. But we have this. It's like a vertical climber, I think that's what it's called, like a mountain climber thing. It's hard. It's really hard, especially because I have to do 2 hours of it fasted. But I just want something a little bit simpler. But no, I'm not gonna complain. I'm just gonna get on with it. Okay, so we've just done the first hour. Another hour to go. The sun's just come up. Or about 20 minutes ago, probably. Birds are chirping. Windows and curtains are still closed around that I can see. It's quite cool knowing that I've already done all this before people are even awake. It's currently, so it's 5:43. I've got an hour left. Right. That is that. It is 6:49 a.m. and I've done 2 hours fasted cardio before the majority of people are even out of bed. Now I've got to go do my check-in. Right, the sun is out and it's flying high. The day has officially begun for most people, whereas I'm ahead of the game, ahead of the curb. Feels good. It's like a mental win, like I've already got one up on all of you. 8:49 a.m. even though it doesn't feel like it right now for me, but it's 8:49 in the morning, still fasted. Gonna eat around 10 first meal, so I'm gonna do some work until then. Just gotta keep myself busy, but I'll check in with you in a bit. It is 10:02. I've just been doing some work, also editing. Wait, okay, wait, what's the time? It is 4:09. Haven't done too much. Done work,
But movement wise, I haven't really moved around, so I'm gonna go on a walk. Gonna walk to the local co-op, which is about a 45 minute walk. I'm feeling pretty tired, I'm not gonna lie to you. I thought, because I got enough sleep, or I got like a lot of sleep last night, I was like, I'm not gonna be tired throughout the day. I feel like I've been awake for like 3 years. Okay, it is 5:54 and I'm back from the walk. 10k steps, that's all the goal was for today. So 10k steps plus the 2 hours fasted cardio. And
so one thing I'm gonna have to get used to with this whole thing is going to bed when it's still light. 8:29 p.m. so it's 8:30 and it's still light, obviously, because it's approaching the summer. So you're gonna have to get used to that. But if you are in the same situation, you want to do this as well, or in general you struggle with sleep, this supplement called Fade Out by Redcon One. It's a sleep formula. It just helps you fall asleep and stay in a deep sleep for a longer time. I will see you at 4 a.m.
Good morning. Let's go. Feel pretty much the same as yesterday, just cracking on with it, I guess. 6:45, done. Training day today, we got pull. Pause that before we get copyrighted. It is 10, go on, focus. 10:18, just about to train in the notorious garage gym. Connor's gym, no less. We got pull, in for pull. I'm not gonna show you the session because this video is like across a whole week of clips, so it's gonna be way too long, but train and pull. Right, okay. I'm really f***ing tired. It's about 3:30. I'm not gonna go to sleep, I'm not gonna have a nap, I'm not gonna do anything like that, as it will definitely stop me from sleeping well at night. It's only the second day, so I didn't expect me adapted by now, but it is really hard, I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm having a coffee. Having a large coffee with a couple sugars in it, give me a boost. Hopefully by the end of this week, it's like a normal routine. Like I just do it without thinking and I don't get tired like right now. Hopefully my body just gets used to it. That's when it becomes really dangerous and I'm gonna win and I'm gonna beat everyone. Cause I'm a step ahead. Remember that, I'm a step ahead of you. Okay, it is 1:40 in the afternoon. I'm about to go train, so I haven't done too much today. Gone on a dog walk, so I did get some steps in there. I did some college work, and then we got an email saying that all of the assignments don't get marked anymore for the rest of the year, so I don't need to do any more work, so I just wasted a lot of time. But the point is, I've been very productive today. Actually feeling really good, so we're gonna go train push. Let's go train. Just finished the workout back home now, 4:40. PM, obviously. Gonna eat my post-workout meal, chill, probably watch some Netflix. Apart from that, nothing much. I'll probably catch up with you before I go to bed, I'm guessing, but I'm not sure. So I'll see you in a second.
It is 8:34 and I'm about to go to bed. I aim to fall asleep by 9, so I take this 30 minutes before Fade Out by Redcon One. You can check the link in the description for the Supps House, where you get 10% off by using the code C10. They've got this alongside so many other supplements. So go check that out. I'm gonna go to bed. I'll catch you at 4 a.m.
Let's go. That is it, done. Cardio's finished, 6:38 a.m. Definitely feel a bit more awake this morning. When I woke up, I wasn't like so tired. I was like, I'm ready. So definitely starting to get into the swing of things with this new routine. Starting to like it. Being up before everyone else, there's something about it. It's hard to explain, the quiet, relaxing, but yet you're working hard before anyone's even batted an eyelid to get up.
Right, okay, so obviously it's 1:30. I'm just getting ready to go train now. Just got changed and all that. Leg day shoes, got the Converse on. Getting into my pre-workout routine, which is where I normally just, I get changed. I'm watching videos of people training, like motivational videos, bodybuilding videos.
on my iPad, getting into like a zone, kind of just getting a little bit angry. Again, I'll tend to sit down, I'll write down my session in my book, look at what I did last week, know what I've got to do this week, and then it's go time. Like I said, it's about 1:30 in the afternoon, it's about 1:15 in the afternoon. I'll catch up with you after I train. We'll see what we're doing later.
7:41 p.m. It has been a very long time since I've spoken to you, but it's been very hectic. So big leg session went down. It was very, very good. Quad dominated, so squats were in today. I kind of fucked up a bit. So top set, about 155 kilo. Bear in mind, I know it's a small number for some people, but I'm not a squatter. I don't squat. I do hack squats and stuff, but I don't barbell squat. So it's not my particular movement. I don't really enjoy it, but I know that I've got to at the moment. So yeah, back to the story. Top set. 155 kilo. I got to about my sixth rep and I was struggling. I went down to get ready to do the seventh rep and I just couldn't get up. So I had the safety bars. So I was like, just popped it off. Safety bars, that's what they're there for. Safety. Popped it off. Dent straight. They just bent the whole bar. So the bars got stuck in the rack, so I couldn't get the safety bars out. So I had to like kick out. Obviously that's a punch, but I'm kicking. I was kicking out the bar and I got the right one out, but the left one just wouldn't budge. So we went back earlier just now, about half an hour ago, got some oil, had to like, basically I don't have safety bars anymore. Yeah, that's what happened. It's Thursday, so we're gonna clap for the NHS, but I'm gonna cook. It's like I said, 7:46. I'm gonna cook, then I'm gonna eat, and then go to bed. And tomorrow is Friday.
No shit, Sherlock.
It's the last day of this video. But yeah, apart from that, I'll catch up with you before I go to bed. Fresh, you know, and fuck these bitch ass niggas. How y'all doing? I'm the tension. I'm a nuisance. I go stupid. I go dumb like the three stages. I don't eat sushi. I'm the shit. No, I'm pollution. And just like that, we have approached the end of my day. 8:40. About to have my fade out drink, which will make me fall asleep. Although I don't think it's 100% necessary anymore because my body clock is definitely adjusted. But it's just to make sure that I do fall asleep and I do get a significant amount of sleep. It's normally about 7 to 7.5 hours I'm getting each night. See you in the morning tomorrow. Another rest day, but I'll see you in the morning for faster cardio. Then we're gonna do abs straight after, possibly a bit of arms just because why not. But yeah, I'll see you in the morning. Substitution, got a bitch that play in movies in my jacuzzi, pussy, juice, and I never give a fuck about a hater, got money on my radar, dressed like a skater, got a big house, came with an elevator, you niggas ain't eating, fucking tell the waiter, all they say, shoot them, and I say, okay, if you want that bullshit, then I'm like, okay, I don't care what you say, so don't even speak, your girlfriend a freak, like, sir, that's word to my flag, and my flag red, I'm out of my head, bitch, I'm out of my mind from the... 6:37 a.m, varsity cardio, done. Like I said yesterday, it's a rest day today, so no weight training, no session, but I'm going to do a lagging body part session. Very short, very easy, very quick, but intense. So obviously I really want to bring my arms up, who doesn't? So I'm going to go do my abs, because I always do abs on rest day as well. So I need to go do my abs, and then I'm going to train arms.
3 hours later.
I'm an idiot. Okay, so basically, what, 2 weeks ago? I must have got the message from my coach, from Josh, saying, so we're gonna do 4 sets of 30 minutes fasted cardio. I just presumed every day. He meant 4 days a week, 30 minutes. So I've been doing 2 hours fasted cardio every day for 2 weeks when I was supposed to be doing 30 minutes for 4 days. Whatever, no, I know. So yeah, I'm dumb, but we already knew that. So there's a little bit more to do, and then I will go over the whole week with you.
A few moments later.
This is where we're gonna wrap up the video, but I'm gonna give you a little like talk about why I did this, why I've decided to carry on this routine, positives I've taken out of it, different things, like different aspects, about like a review basically over the whole week. So obviously when we first started, it was really, really hard, and you could see when I was waking up, turning off the alarm, I did not wanna do it. I was like, just put the camera down now, fall back asleep, and not do this video, or start tomorrow, and then that next day I'd say tomorrow again and again and again. So it's very hard. I had to stick with it, and I think the fact that I was doing a video kind of made me stick with it. I feel like if I wasn't filming at the beginning, I probably wouldn't, which isn't the best thing, but it's the truth. Like, I don't think I would have stuck with it if I wasn't filming. I'd say 3 days in, it kind of started to become normal for me, and my body clock definitely adjusted. I started to enjoy, after I had the coffee and the Himbine, my heart was going a little. Obviously I just had it, like, I had a coffee, fasted, I felt fine. I actually really enjoyed it. It was quiet, it was dark, no one was up, no one around was awake that I know of. It's like alone time, especially in a time like this. It's very nice to have time to yourself and to be alone, especially when you're living in a house with the same people everyone's going through, which is lockdown. So to be on your own for a bit is quite nice. It's definitely like a mental win after you've completed your cardio, even though I was doing too much. but once you've completed your cardio and the sun's come up and people are just about to get out of bed and you've already done all of that, some people might prefer to work out or be more productive in the evening. So they could wake up later, say wake up at midday, and stay up really late when everyone else is asleep and do their work then. That could also be a mental win because everyone's sleeping and you're working. Hard to tell off just a week, but I know this morning I woke up before the alarm went off. Like I literally woke up about 3:45, 3:50, and I was like, I'm ready to go. Like it's the beginning of the day for me. So my body clock's definitely adjusted. I'm living in a completely different time zone. Thank you for watching the video. If you did enjoy the video, please make sure to go drop a like, drop a comment, and most importantly, subscribe to join the family. We are growing and I am going to be more consistent with my videos, I promise. But yeah, please make sure to do all those things, as this video did take me a while and those take you seconds. Just go click those buttons all down below. And yeah, make sure to go check out my other videos and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.